Like most sons, their fathers leaves them inheritance. But in your case, it's debt.
What?
How much?
Yeah. Sure. It's no big deal. It's just 200 G's.
We don't have that kind of money.
What do you mean? Your family owns a funeral home. Now, both you guys, the owners. That's a big business.
Oh, damn it!
I'll give you boys, let's say, a month. How's that sound?